Real Deal, what's going on, man? The hat says Pittsburgh King. How you feeling today, man?
Feeling good, man. I'm feeling good. I'll feel better after the battle and a couple drinks. You know what I mean? Trying to enjoy New York. It's a little bit fucking warmer today. It was freezing yesterday, so.
For sure, man. For sure.
I just take it serious. You know what I mean? As stupid as that sounds, man, I shut a lot of shit down, man. Like, that's why the album took so long to make, because you know, I take everything serious, man. From this battle today to the tournaments I've been in, man, I sit down, lock down, run this shit, you know, a trillion times through, and it's a chess game, you know what I mean? So,
for sure, man.
Taking it as serious as possible.
What's the scene out like in Pittsburgh, man?
I mean, everybody just is real, like, into the Wiz thing, man. Like, he's, you know, black and yellow and all that shit. That's cool. I mean, that's, you know, he hit a niche and he's doing his thing. But it's a young scene, you know what I mean? It's starting to grow.
Right.
So, you know what I mean?
Right.
See where it goes, you know what I mean?
But, for sure. Now, this battle thing, man, like, it ain't like back in the days when dudes just come up and spit bars at each other. Now you got dudes Googling each other,
yes.
Facebooking, getting baby mom's names.
Right.
And I mean, you know, people throw your son into a lot of things. And even you throw your son into a lot of things with the Cortez line and everything like that. What you feel about that, man? Is there a line that people can cross or shouldn't cross at all when it comes to battling?
I do as men. Like, the reason why I don't get really, like, beside myself about anyone mentioning my son is because he's in perfect health. He's fine. You know,
right.
He's doing great. Obviously, if something was different, I would get a hold of that person and let them know, like, look, man, I would appreciate, you know, I've battled people where they were like, listen, I would appreciate you stay off this, and I'm totally cool with that, man. If you can't beat somebody in a battle without fucking using one angle and a tasteless one at that, man, then, you know, you shouldn't be doing it. So
right.
I do feel like there's a line sometimes, man, and I feel like it gets teetered for shock value sometimes, but I think we always, as MCs, know where it is.
Does anything ever bother you, though, man? Like, I know when you and Fresco get together and y'all battling stuff, people always throw those.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, it's battling, so I take it with a grain of salt. But some people, you know what I mean, does it ever get to you or
the
anything?
The only thing that gets to me, man, to be honest, is lack of creativity.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody appreciates some funny shit about myself or a funny bar more than myself.
Right.
Know? But if you're going to use, you know what I mean, You need better angles, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying I'm above using a gay bar too, man, but you got fucking three rounds about the same shit, man. Like, you know, I mean, that's a lack of creativity. So I try to make sure I at least get, you know, numerous different angles for motherfuckers for a battle. So I expect the same, you know what I mean? It's a respect thing.
Yeah.
You just sit down and write gay bars for days, you know what I mean? Gay people do a lot of gay shit. You have a fucking battle against anybody, you know?
Right.
So.
Now, you always come real aggressive every time you rhyme, man. Like, is this something that's just coming from Pittsburgh, from a hard-working town, from a town that hasn't gotten the recognition that it's got that makes you rap like that, man?
I think it's part of it, man, and I'm fucking hungry, man. Like, I'm tired of getting slept on, man,
yeah.
You know? I'm tired of being the average looking dude, you know what I mean? I'm not doing a bunch of dumb shit to market myself, you know what I mean? Just going at it, so.
I was gonna say that.
I wanna discredit that other person, like, I, you know, don't shit on me, I'm not gonna have it, you know?
Yeah, because that's,
so.
When you go at a dude, like, you come in, like, there's no jokes, man. Who's been your toughest opponent so far?
It's gonna be tough to say. I feel like, you know what? I feel like Johnny Storm has some of the best shit for me. He was one of the original ones to crack open the angles that he did, man. He definitely beat me. He had some really good shit. Source, Satire.
Right.
You know what I mean? All had really, really good shit. Clever shit. Shit I appreciated. You know what I mean? So I would have to go in that vicinity right there. You know what I mean? I would have to say one of those three would have been the toughest. You know what I mean?
For sure. And who's been the most fun battle, though?
You know what, man? Actually, the Mo Dirty battle that I did for Detroit, man. It was the first time in 3 minutes, man. I got to, you know, I got to let some lines breathe a little more, man. I got to do a lot more rapping.
Speak on that, man. Speak on that. Because a lot of people, fans of this, like myself, man, that 1 minute is like, sometimes it can seem a little short and it's like you want a little bit more, but what do you prefer doing? Rapping for a longer period of time? Or?
Longer, and only because, man, the thing it comes down to is these are rap battles. And I think some people have mastered the art of rhyming, joke telling, or rhyming. So, you know what I mean? And it's harder, believe it or not, to memorize 1 minute rounds because you can't stick with a concept if it's not working. You gotta boom, 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 you know?
Right.
When you get 3 minutes, you can piece shit together, you know what I mean? So I like doing the longer minutes, man.
For sure, man. Anybody coming up out of Pittsburgh besides Real Deal that we should be looking for, man? Shed a little light on your city?
My dude Boca and my dude Animal, man, they're making some noise. They've done DMV battles here in Pittsburgh, so they're really keeping it moving, man. They're doing the thing, and You know what I mean? There's definitely people that work in Pittsburgh, believe me.
For sure, man. Tell people how they can get at you, man.
Twitter, it's RealDealPGH, capital PGH. Facebook, man, I'm not ashamed of my government's out there. Trevor Weller, Facebook, we get at me.
For sure.
MySpace is the RealDeal Pittsburgh.
For sure.
YouTube, 412 RealDeal, man, get at me. Let me know what's good.
No doubt, man.